You're back. For this trial, shoot the containers on Strider's backs with fire arrows. If you hit them right, you'll get quite a blast. Good luck with that. Don't you look smug? Here's your blazing sun. If you can freeze enough machines and take them down, I'll consider it a pass. Wonderful. Now go down a rope and I'll time you.
Here they come.
Now that you have this blazing sun, in this trial, you'll need to stun bellow backs with shock ammo and shoot off the components in their undercarriages. Get going. Got it.
I'll save the shooting for down in the hunting ground. I can get out of this. That was worth it. You'll do.
You want a blazing sun.
Oh, pass.
Oh.
How could this happen? We'd still be fighting for our lives if someone hadn't stepped in. Osram don't always take kindly to strangers. Keep that in mind.
That device is sending out a signal. It might be what's attracting the Glintoks.
Turn off! Turn off!
What are you doing?
By the sun! It won't turn off!
That device is making the Glintoks attack. Turn it off.
Me? I don't know how to turn it off any more than I know how I turned it on! I scrounged it from an old workshop.
Well, that should do it. Now start talking. Why are you scrounging gear you don't even understand?
My customers demand extraordinary pieces best found at the fringes of civilization. My tales of adventure only increase their value. Where others only dare tread, I flourish. No mountain climbs too high that I can't mount it. My trade demands sacrifice.
Including the sacrifice of innocence? Those Glintoks swooped down and attacked everyone.
I didn't mean for that to happen. I sought only to sate the appetites of rich nobles who never leave their mansions.
You mentioned you found the device in a workshop?
Yes. I camped out atop the snowy eastern ridge. No easy climb, even in my best years. But I girded my...
Enough. Were there any other devices at this workshop?
Abandoned equipment, the likes of which I've never seen. A peculiar silo remained impervious to my attempts to open it. As I searched, I wondered how many secrets lie hidden in this world. As we, in our ignorance, go about our daily...
Your point?
Oh. No, I didn't see another device. But... one could still be there, waiting to unleash its horror.
Did you know this whole time that that device was luring Glintoks?
By the sun, no! I stashed it here for a while, but when I came back, I was nearly beheaded by one of those flying terrors.
This device is dangerous. I have to find that workshop and make sure it's the last. Where is it?
On the eastern ridge, just beyond my campsite. But after I descended from the workshop, a cracking above me signaled my doom. I dove into the river mere moments before an avalanche took out the path. You can't reach it now. The climb is too perilous.
I'll take my chances. You just stay away from that workshop and try not to cause another mess. Look out below! Here's the scrounger's campsite, so the workshop can't be far. If I can find a way around the avalanche. Should have brought a cart. Soaked from melted snow. Ah! Red light. I can get out of this.
Thank you.
Okay, they're heading back. Here's the scrounger's campsite, so the workshop can't be far. If I can find a way around the avalanche.